everyone, welcome back to my channel Master Mathematics by Shaiji Mohandas. Today in this video I included about the class 10 CBSE chapter 5 arithmetic progression, exercise 5.3, question number 3, 5 and 6 problems. Already I done almost all problems up to exercise 5.3 up to 4. Okay, so if you need more class means you have to join my membership. I will give exclusive online class for that members. Okay, let us start today's class. The question number 3 is, given D is equal to 5 and S9 is equal to 75, find A and A9. Here given, in arithmetic progression, we already know the first term, second term, third term, etc. and nth term. And you know the how to find the nth term formula. An is equal to A plus n minus 1 into d, and you have to know the sum of n terms. What is sum of n terms? As n is equal to n by 2 into 2a plus n minus 1 into d, or n by 2 into first term plus last term. If you memorize these three formulas, means surely you can score full marks in arithmetic progression. Let us see the fifth problem. Here d is given, S9 is given. Here we have to find a means first term. And here the A9, what is 9th term we have to find. But here given D, common difference is that D is a 5 and S9 is sum of 9 terms is 75. From these two, D and S9, we have to find A and A9. From these questions, you have to choose the two formulas. Find the sum of N terms, An is equal to A plus N minus 1 into D. And another sum of n terms formula is n by 2 into 2a plus n minus 1 into d is a one formula, or as n is equal to n by 2 into first term plus last term. This is the formula. Okay. If you know, you already studied these formulas. So let us start this problem. So d is equal to 5 means what is S9? Substitute the formulas. That means S9 is equal to n. N is here what? 9. So 9. N by 2 into 2a plus n minus 1 into d. Okay. Next. S9 is equal to n is 9 by 2 into here 2a plus 9 minus 1. That is 8d. What is here? Dd is a 5. So, S9 is 75 is equal to 9 by 2 into 2a plus 8 into 5. So, 75 is equal to 9 by 2 into 2a plus 40. Okay. Next here, 75, this 9 by 2 going left side, 75 into 2 by 9 equal to 2a plus 40. Okay. Next, we have to cancel this. This 3 3s are 9, 2 3s are 6, balance 1 15, 5 3s are 15. So, 25 into 2. 25 into 2 means 50 by 3 equal to 2a plus 40. So, therefore 2a. So, 50 by 3, this 40 is going to left side, minus 40 is equal to 2a. Next step, here, 2a is equal to here 50 minus 3 into 4, that is 120. 120 divided by 3, that is equal to minus here 120 minus 50, that is equal to 70 by 3. That is equal to 70 by 3, that is 2a. So 2a is equal to 70 by 3. Here 2a equal to 70 by 3, that is equal to here. Therefore, a, that implies a is equal to 70 by 3 into 2. That is equal to 35 by 3 is the answer. So, from here a is equal to here 35 by 3 here got. Okay. A is equal to minus 35 by 3 because here a is equal to 2a is equal to 70. That means minus 70 by 3. That means therefore a is equal to minus 70 by 3 into 2. So this 35 by 3, that is a minus. So minus 35 by 3 is the answer of A. So next we have to find the S9. That means, sorry, S9, not A9. How to find A9? A9 means using nth term formula, A plus N minus 1 into D. That is equal to here, A is equal to here minus 35 by 3 plus N is here 9. So 9 minus 1 into D is 5. That is equal to minus 35 by 3 plus 8 into 5. That is equal to minus 35 by 3 plus 40. Taking LCM, minus 35 plus 120 by 3. Next, minus 35 plus 120, that is equal to 85 by 3 is the A9. So, 9th term, A9 is equal to 85 by 3. That's all for the 5th question. Next, moving on to the 6th problem. Okay, the 6th problem is given A equal to 2, D equal to 8. So, A equal to 2, D is equal to 8. And Sn is equal to 90. Here we have to find N and An, the nth term. Here given A, D, Sn. So choose Sn formula. Sn is equal to, what is Sn? N by 2 into 2A plus N minus 1 into D. So next is, what is Sn? 90. N by 2. So N by 2. 2a, 2 into a is 2, plus n, n minus 1, d, d is 8. Next, here, 90, so 90 is equal to n by 2 into 2 into 2, 4, plus 8n minus 8. So, we have to change this bracket. Next, 90 is equal to n by 2 into plus 4 minus 8, that means minus 4 plus 8n. This 2 is going inside the bracket. Next, 90 equal to here n into minus 4 by 2 minus 2 plus 4n. That is equal to here 90 equal to minus 2n plus 4n square. This is the formula. That is it. Based on the second degree equation. Okay, next here 90 minus 2n plus 4n. So this all divided by 2. Next, that means 45 equal to minus n plus 2n square. Okay, 2n square minus n minus 45. So 2n square minus n minus 45 equal to 0. This is the second degree equation. Splitting the middle term, positive to negative, negative, positive is a big number. So here 2n square minus 10n plus 9n minus 45 equal to 0. Next, from these two, we have to take n or 2n. So 2n into n minus 5 plus here 9. 9 into here n minus 5 equal to 0. Let us see. 2n into n, 2n square. 2n into 5, 10n. 9 into n, 9n. 9 into 5, 45. From these two, we have to take n minus 5 as common into here 2n plus 9n equal to 0. Okay? From this, n minus 5 equal to 0 or 2n plus 9 equal to 0. From this, 2n is equal to minus 9, n is equal to minus 9 by 2. If this number is possible, this term, minus 9 by 2 is term is possible? No, it is not possible. That is, means it is not correct. So from here, n minus 5 equal to 0, n is equal to 5. So here, we got n is equal to 5. Next, we have to find an, that is a5. So, a5 is equal to a plus n minus 1 into d. So, a is here, what is a? 2. 2 plus 5 minus 1 into d is 8. 2 plus 4 into 8. 2 plus 32. That is equal to here 34. So A5 is equal to 34 is the answer. Okay. So if you got the second degree equation or a quadratic equation, means you have to choose any method. You already studied the quadratic equation. The three methods are the completing the square, splitting the middle term, or quadratic formula. So here I choose the splitting the middle term, which is very easy. So I split the middle term and taking common factors, then n is equal to 5 got. Next we have to find an means n is equal to 5, that means a5 is equal to a plus n minus 1 into 2. 2 a is 2, 5 minus 1 into d is 8, so 2 plus 4 into 8, 4 x are 32, 32 plus 2 34. So here an or a5 is equal to here 34. So here n is equal to 5, so sum of the 5 terms is 90. So it is very very easy. Problems are in arithmetic progression. If you memorize only 2 formulas and concept, then you can score full marks in arithmetic progression. Okay. If you like my video, like and share to your friends. I hope you understood this problem. And if you have any suggestion, please comment on the comment box. Okay. If you are new in my channel, please don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon. Then only you get notified whenever I post new videos. That will help you to achieve 90 plus in your board examination. Okay. If you need more classes or more online tuition, means please join my membership. Then I will give an exclusive online classes for that members. And also join my Telegram group. That is a discussion going through there for 10th standard students. If you join through the Telegram group, I will clarify your doubts and important questions also. Okay. So thank you so much for watching. See you on my next video. Till then, bye.